this would create centrifugal force. Steady. Steady. He's got it. That's really something when you're doing 335 miles an hour, 25,000 feet up. And you're off.